great this stuff.
Bagger one. Nice shape.
It's not bad actually, that was 75 quid delivered from Germany. Yeah. You got flaps on that.
Cool. Okay.
In theory,
it's a lot more twitchy than the other one.
A lot of, quite a lot of front, that's on low rates as well. On high rates, it's landing.
You don't want that, it's landing in the road.
Locally,
you can't read that.
It's hanging in there.
Well, you could get it, but I just bet. I've got that jar EPP, that's all buried. That's all buried. That's all buried. Now try it with a bit of flat for.
Which one's that?
The left hand trim.
The left hand?
That one.
Go on then.
That should give you a bit of flat. Any better?
I mean, both ailerons down a bit.
Yeah. Is that any? The reflexes up.
No, it depends on your torture.
Well, normally reflex is on like the wild thing and that, where you've got like a quarter of an inch up on the both controls.
Put it down.
Up. If you fly a Delta, you've normally got about a quarter of an inch up.
And a better wind, it'd be far more, it's more agile, I reckon.
You need a better wind, this thing.
I think Steve will be impressed because he said this doesn't fly in sync till about 18 mile an hour or something. And this is about 5 or 6 mile an hour.
Yeah. Have you got a film back
there? Hey, yeah.
Oh, he's sending a film.
Heads up. Doesn't lose the height on the turns as the Vagabond does.
It's got aerofoil. So they're flat.
I'd say it'd probably be better in. You
need another 10 mile an hour wind. No,
I thought it was a good bike. It's quite good now. It's. You get them, they give you a roll and take as well.
Right.
That comes in.
Right, we might need to land at the minute because the rain's coming in, I think.
Yeah, there's a lot of rain coming across.
Is anybody else on the beach?
No, only in the sea. People are actually swimming, but there's no one left or right.